Give me a sec. So I was just lightly getting back into magic, and I got a call from my twin. He goes, "Dad's died. Come home." And I'm the only religious one in my family, and so I ran. You know, I got out of my apartment. I forgot my rosary. You know, Catholics, we pray for the dead. And that's a thing for us. And so I got up to the house and I freaked because I didn't know I had left it. And all I had in the door was a deck, and I remembered thinking at one point, oh, you could just use a 10 with all the pips, you know, the indices. You've got the, you know, Our Father in the corner, the 10 Hail Marys, and then the Glory Be down at the bottom, so you could use a 10 just like a rosary. So I did. I just, it was the Republic, so I grabbed the 10 of spades. I ran in. It was horrible. And for the next hour, I was praying for my dad. So if anyone ever wants to know why I think the 10 of spades is such a big deal, that's why. You know, I got started on Instagram kind of on a lark, and you had to choose a name. My baptismal name, if you shorten it, it's just Angelus. I didn't know what to do, and I'd been doing magic ever since I was 7, and my dad was the guy who, he drove me up to the Magic Castle when I became a member as a kid. He helped me get into magic camp. He used to be a magician's assistant, and I didn't find that out until after he had passed. So there were all these things. So the entire time, like when I was a kid, my dad's like, "Son, you should really hold your hand like this." I'm being the snotty brat going, "Shut up, Dad, I know what I'm doing." Well, actually, it turns out he knew what he was doing. So yeah, I kept a whole stock of Republics. And if you look at all my original posts and everything, that was the only deck. And a bunch of guys, once I started to like get my feet under me, I started to really, really push the magic. And the team, they sort of brought me into the fold. I never worked for them, but I worked with them. And the first deck that I got to create with them was the Royal Reserves. Then out of nowhere, they're like, "Hey, we're gonna do Republic number 3s. And I was like, "No, you are not, are you?" And then, you know, G calls up and says, do you want to do one with us? I said, "Oh my God, thank you so much." And, so he got me on the phone with Oban, and Oban said, "Look, all I need you to do is just give me your favorite color, give me your signature, and then if you want, we'll dedicate it to your sons." Right? But at the time, my second son hadn't been born. And you can't say dedicate to Oliver and the other one. Like, you can't, that's just rude. So instead, he goes, "Do you have like a short saying that you like?" And I said, "Take nothing for granted."